Well, welcome back, boys and girls, and this is Goldenfern, and welcome to another another episode of my Minecraft survival. Well, it looks like I got the honeycomb that I needed. Oh, I missed that one. I know that one would have been a mistake if I would have gone down there. And we are heading back to the house. Because it's almost nighttime. And I want to make sure I survive. Come on, run, work. Looks like we are back just in time. So let's drop off our... More honeycomb. You don't need to be there. That. This. And then we are going to go to sleep. And now it is time. Maybe we have actually done something right. Ooh, Mr. Zombie. Welcome. Come here. I know you want me to. Oh, you just go. Ow! You are not gonna do that to me! I don't care about you, Mr. Enderman. Just don't take my stuff. Alright, if I did this right, put the cone there. You know what? This is very, very frustrating. But, since I have beeswax, then I can make a beeswax canister. You work. Let me clear out some more of this. Said before, I think one of the things I'm going to do is build a shop, and the moment I don't put to, I actually need to. Did that. Get my axe. A wax capsule. I'm gonna look up seed oil. And a squeezer, a walnut. There we go. There we go. I'm just an idiot. Oh no. I think this is where I need water. Check first. I think a squeezer needs to have, let's see, seed oil capsule. Okay. Still no clue how this works. Yeah, I guess I'm gonna keep letting it go. I'm just gonna forget it for a while and let it run, I guess. That was dumb. It is slowly and not doing anything. But it is time to go to sleep, and so that is what we're going to do. Well, let us go and get some more seeds. Maybe we just need a ton more. Oh wow, it is just not making any headway. Not what I wanted. I know, doing this right. Come on. Wax capsule. Capsule. No, yeah, that's right. What am I doing wrong? It is definitely now. Let me go get some more seeds. Now my question is, why is it not? Seed oil. Centrifuge. Well, let me look at something here while I'm waiting. What do I need? Pulverizer, macerator. Let's look at what a centrifuge does. Okay. See, I wish it would just give me what I need a centrifuge for. Are you anywhere close to finished? Well now. Ooh. You need to cool off. Well, we're gonna let that cool off a bit. Why is this not? That's the right. Why not do anything? don't tell me it overheated the thing. In my confusion, I'm going to call this an episode. I want to thank everybody for joining me. If you like what I've done, a rating would be very much appreciated. Please leave a comment and tell me what I'm doing wrong, because I have no clue why I'm not getting any seed oil. So, anyway, I will see you all next time.